Hi, Nick Merrill here with Verisurf to talk about what's new in Verisurf 2021. This includes new fast and easy 5-axis programming to support the use of the Renishaw PH20 and REVO probe heads, which, for me, is the most exciting part of the new Verisurf 2021 release. The Automate Generate Path feature adds programming support for all 5-axis head touches, including 5-axis tactile scanning. Points are measured by means of articulating the probe head, which is much more efficient and more accurate than moving that heavy mass of the CMM's bridge. Programming a 5-axis probe head can articulate to complex angles to acquire these points and these measurements, and it's all made easy by the use of Verisurf software. Here, let me show you. In this example, we're going to create a path on this propeller that's for a hydroplane race boat. We're going to go ahead and double-click on our path. We're going to enable scanning. We're going to change the 5-axis move to composite, and then we'll go ahead and edit our entry and exit vectors, choose OK, and let's go ahead and measure this. Now again, this is actually simulation mode, so we're not actually hooked up to a machine, but this is a true path representation of what this is going to do when we go out to the machine. Let me show you some more in regards to what we can do with 5-axis controls. We're going to go ahead and select our surface grid, and we're going to go ahead and flip our path. We'll choose OK. Let's go ahead and edit that path. We're going to enable scanning. This time, we're going to leave the type set to none. We'll go in and choose Edit, Modify our entry and exit vectors, hit OK, and let's run that. You'll notice when this runs that the probe vector stays stationary. It stays in line to the entry vector. We'll leave the path, but this time we're going to go from none to composite, and we'll run that again. You'll notice that the probe vector actually moves. The probe vector moves to match the surface normal and the UV direction. What I've just shown you is unlike any traditional CMM programming. Automate is an easy-to-use, easy-to-learn, object-based, live simulation program that uses click, drag, rotate, scroll, and push-pull commands to quickly program inspection routines, all while maintaining clearances and providing a visual representation of the true path display. And as we just saw, here I'm in simulation mode, and that path will also run when we go out to the live machine. Check out all of the new Verisurf 2021 features and see the difference. If you like our videos, please subscribe and hit the notification bell, and we'll notify you when we post new videos. Thank you for watching.